Hey guys, day three here. Fishing didn't go too good yesterday. The boat didn't work, so couldn't go out. Just fishing off this little point. Kept on getting snags. So now we're going down to this creek just along here. Catch some new lizards, check on a few things, and we'll catch up to you. The creek.
Oh, shit. Don't get fucking killed by barbed wire, mate.
Here, pass the camera.
I was pretty mortal, I reckon.
You fucking could.
I'm an open man.
Fuck me.
Oh, I'll do a flip off here.
I dare you.
They don't call him Flip that. They call him Flip Daddy for a reason.
Oh. Hey guys, come here. Corey, come here.
What
time? Show you my favourite place to sit. On a nice arbo. See here?
Yeah.
Right here.
Mm-hmm.
Right here.
Oh yeah,
good spot.
Sabra will like that.
You just wanna. Sometimes barbed wires give you a bit of a.
It's like kissery. Right now, trying to catch this baby water dragon.
I see him. Let's see if it'll work. Well, I just get my hand on him. He's right there, I see. Okay, Steel, don't move, don't move! Stay still.
He's swimming, you see him? Yep. Come on. I can still see him. Where is he? Get him. Yeah, we got him. Baby, are you keeping him? Can I hold him? Yeah, not until we get back to the house, because...
Okay. Baby water dragon focus.
I fucking spotted him, boys.
Good work, mate.
Yes.
Baby water dragon.
Yes.
Yeah, there we
boys,
go, boys.
High fives all around. Camera. Yeah. Sunny.
You know, this Sunny. Is the first time I've ever caught
yeah.
water Ready? Dragon. Ready? This could be our new intro, guys. Ready? Echo, Corey, Rick,
Sunny. Dun, dun, dun,
first
dun.
Time I've ever caught a baby water dragon.
I've had him.
Water dragon.
Look at him. What a beast.
Look at him, guys.
I fucking spotted him. He should be more.
There he is.
What's his name, boys?
I reckon we call him the Lisnellian.
We just walked over that. Going through here now. There's all these little pools here.
Hopefully,
we okay, just. If we find yabbies or something in the pool, that'll be good.
We wait, just found
wait.
A.
It's like a turtle. Bullshit.
Bull crap.
Holy, oh my god. I'll get him. Holy
get
fuck,
him.
That thing's big. Go from the other side so you can see.
We just caught a fucking lizard here as well. Now we just found a fucking
holy
turtle.
Holy shit.
Oh. Look at his fucking neck!
Oh my god.
Look at that beast. Taking him back up to the big dam.
Yeah, definitely we're taking him back. He's got a chunk taken out of him there.
Ooh.
He's been seen through some fights. Give us a look. He's pissed himself.
He's heavy as well. Holy
ooh, he stinks.
Don't. Yeah. Ooh.
Female. That's a female.
Oh,
could
she's
have
she...
eggs.
What?
Could have eggs.
Yeah.
Female.
How do you know where they have eggs?
Have a chunk here. You want to hold it? Fuck, it's heavy. Good, like for a turtle.
Good spotting, Sonny. Yeah, high fives all around.
Woo!
Yeah, Cornelians.
Oh, yeah.
You want to hold him? Yeah, I'll film you. Pass this to the camera.
I got him. I
got
him.
Good boy, girl, I should say.
Okay, we'll leave him in here and we'll come back and then we'll see ya and we'll take it back. See ya.
Alright, guys. Just found a skink. Corey's going to try and catch. It's going to be really hard. It's in the water. But.
Got him.
Did you?
Got him.
Pick him up. Crikey.
Got him.
There he is. Look at that fella.
Ah, fuck, you hit me. He's just there.
Oh, his tail fell off. Fuck. There's his tail in the water. Catch the tail.
Fucking trying, where'd it go, Con?
Get up your hand, it's down there. Where? The lizard, who cares? Fuck it. But yeah, that was a lizard. They really bite, so that's why we need that. So the only reason why we bought that for skinks.
It's gonna come down and get that.
We just fucking realised something really weird. There's a dead fucking rat, like what the hell? Like down here. There's a snake over there. Snake over there.
Is that a brown?
I see him.
Is that a brown?
That's kind of cool.
Is that a brown?
I don't know, eh?
It's a brown snake, it's a brown.
He's fucking big, I can still see him.
Where?
Hey, how was that, boys? See first snake?
Brown snake.
That was a brown snake.
He was up in the water.
Yeah, I saw him.
Oh, there he is. He's climbing up.
Let's go.
Where is he?
I don't want to go closer.
No, we won't go that way. Fuck that. Yeah. We'll go back, get the turtle, go back.
Yeah.
That was cool.
Yep, we should go down here again.
Is that a water dragon?
Where?
That's a water dragon. It's going to piss me off because it's over near the snake.
Where?
That's not water dragon, it's skink, but yeah.
Where?
Oh, it's over there. Fucking window.
The snake was like, oh.
But yeah, that was a snake. Hopefully you saw it on the camera. But yeah, we're going back now.
So, we were just going looking for some turtles. We thought it was a lizard that jumped out, right? But it was a snake. And its body was forced up in the water, and it was sticking out. Say, it was sticking out like a stick. This is exactly what it looked like. So it jumps out, right? And it was poking up, so like this in the water. And it was arched up. So I'll tell you, that's a pretty deadly encounter right there. First snake we've seen. He ran over here.
Got the turtle tank.
He ran like it ran for you.
But we're getting the turtle to take it back to the dam that we swim in, so that's a bit scary, but look at that neck. Big one.
I reckon we should put him in the small dam.
Let's go.
No. Alright guys.
I'm gonna release it in here.
Here he goes. We're about to release.
Here she goes.
The turtle that I caught.
Here she goes.
So, could have died where it was before.
Not much water left.
Just catch and release.
Fuck, it's huge.
Hopefully when we're swimming we don't bump into it.
Push it a bit. No, just push forward. Don't go backwards, you fucking idiot.
Push it.
There she goes.
Had to go for a swim. So yeah, we'll see you then.